Parliament Hill was abuzz with speculation today. Brian Yasui says the rumors started flying when it was learned Pierre Trudeau was meeting with Brian Mulroney.
Trudeau back on Parliament Hill. Why? What gives?
Mr. Mulroney?
Only the man himself could say.
You know, these matters of state are so confidential, I don't think I should let you know what's happening.
So Trudeau remained the mystery man. He was here, but he sure wasn't telling people why. And what's this? In clear view of the media, the two former opposing leaders kiss and make up? You mean after all those comments made against each other in the House of Commons, they really are buddy-buddy? A sudden announcement of the meeting rang the alarm bell in each office of the media. Practically everyone swarmed around Mulroney's door. After a half hour, the meeting was over and Trudeau left. It was up to the Prime Minister to tell the tale.
Yes, it was a courtesy meeting. I heard that he was going to be in town, and I asked him if he'd drop by for a cup of coffee.
And that was it. No appointment, no announcement, no stupendous new job. Trudeau's already a corporate lawyer in Montreal. But Mulroney did say Trudeau can be of help in trying to reach what the Prime Minister calls a durable peace.
I asked him if it would be appropriate for me to consult with him from time to time on the peace initiatives and matters of that nature, given his unique experience and his exposure to various international leaders over a period of some 16 years, and he said that he'd be happy to.
Well, there was some mystery left about the Trudeau visit. His successor, John Turner, says he didn't even know Trudeau was here. Brian Yasui in Ottawa, City Pulse tonight.